This is very overwhelming for me because I've been reading Metal Hammer for my whole life, pretty much. And to get an award for, like, being alive is really weird. Like, not for nothing. It's like I didn't release an album. I didn't do anything. So this is really, really surreal. And also, my man got an award, and he played tonight. So that's also really nice.
When did you find out you were going to receive the award?
Last minute, couple weeks ago. And we tried to figure everything out. I'm supposed to be, like, on vacation at home. And they're like, hey, so we were thinking that we would like to give you this award. Like, wow. The one you gave to Darth Vader. Yeah, sure. I can handle that, I guess.
Tonight we're celebrating the metal genre, and you're obviously someone who has that lifelong passion for it. Can you articulate what the true spirit of metal is for you?
The spirit of metal. Let's not talk about anyone that plays metal or does metal or plays an instrument. The spirit of metal is just doing whatever your heart tells you to do, not caring about what other people are going to think. Oh no, I don't fit in this crowd. That's fine. The spirit of metal doesn't care about other people. You follow your gut instinct, what your spirit tells you, and you go for it. And you're not afraid. It's something about not having fear. No doors are in your way. No walls are in your way. No opinions are in your way. You just do what you need to do. And I think that is the spirit of metal. I'm sorry. This is just so, it's like super surreal for me.
Music's such a big part of your life, but then with acting as well. Can you talk about juggling so much success in so many different areas of your life right now?
It's so hard. It's really hard. But somehow, you know, where there's a will, there's a way. So paths clear out. I've been playing music since I was 2 years old. Music is my first language. But then something happened. I'm a classical violinist. My hands stopped working, so I gave up my whole childhood to play this instrument. One day I couldn't feel the instrument anymore. So another door opens and says, why don't you try acting? So you can still let out those feelings in another way, a persona. And then I found that I could still write music for other people. I could sing now instead of using my hands, or I could play a bigger instrument that's not a violin. I could play a guitar instead of a violin, or I could play a bass instead of a violin. I think the spirit of metal is also finding other solutions for things that don't seem obviously, you know, there's a wall in front of you. So the spirit of metal is like kick down that wall, right? Kick down that wall and make your own rules, make your own way.
Being part of a show that means as much to so many people as you are, does that bring, I guess, a different fan base to perhaps your music? It's, I mean, for a lot of people, you're an intro to metal for them.
There have been many times that I have seen people come to our shows because they're expecting to see Maria from Orange is the New Black. And then they are completely, I don't know if it's horrified or terrified, but there's a moment that I come out and they're like, Maria! And then they just go, no. So a lot of them are not expecting that. So a lot of them, this is the intro for them for metal, because they really want to see the character on the stage, but that's not me, that's my character. But at the same time, the lyrics resonate with them, the music resonates with them, the passion resonates with them, and it's something, an avenue that they've never explored before. So now you see people that have never been around metal in any way suddenly going to metal shows, and they really, really love it. So I think it's, sorry, I think it's really cool.
That you went to, who did you see?
My first gig that I went to, like a big stadium show, Guns N' Roses.
Were you prepared?
I was absolutely prepared, but my mom wasn't, because my mom was a chaperone and brought three teenage girls and wasn't expecting the jumbotron of boobs. Well, Alekhine's Gun is putting out a new record. Brujeria, that band that has some people that wear masks, is also touring a lot in Europe and probably in the next few weeks. It would be great if I knew who was in that band. I love that band a lot. I follow them around sometimes. You know.
Who are your biggest influences in metal?
In metal? I will say Bach. Johann Sebastian Bach. Mendelssohn. The Haunted. Meshuggah. King Diamond. Metallica. Burn. Cro-Mags. Bad Brains. Was that enough?
We've had the top, Jessica. You're going to have to finish.
I can finish? No, not yet. At the Gates. And who else? No, that's enough for a Slayer. Did we get it all? Did we get them all?
There's a cliche that metal is quite a male-dominated space. When you see all of the, when you see all of the wonderful women who are leading lights in that genre now, do you feel like that's changing?
There's seven of us. We all have each other's number. No. It is changing. It is changing finally. It is quite a male-dominated space or male-dominated genre, but at the same time, I think we're getting to a point that now we know that we don't have to hold jackets anymore. You know, I don't have to take pictures of you anymore. I don't have to hold your jacket. You could, if you want to play that guitar, you play that guitar. If you feel, if it's moving you, just do it. Because let me tell you the big secret. A lot of these guys, they seem to be like, they know everything, right? But a lot of them, they don't even know how to tune their guitars. And we all have to learn the same way. And I think a lot of us are intimidated by it because we're taught these gender roles. But once you see these women starting to kick down those gender roles, you'll see more and more girls coming up and saying, okay, well, maybe I can't tune my guitar either, but I can play the heck out of my instrument when it's time to go, because I'm coming from the heart. And at the end of the day, that's all that matters, is that you come from the heart. Even if you have one string on a six-string guitar, as long as you come from the heart, that's all that's going to matter. And that's metal. If you come from the heart, do everything with all your heart,